Brooke says hi and they said thanks and Merry Christmas.
Oh, I crashed.
Okay, controls for?
This.
Uh-huh.
Speed up. This. Slow down.
Okay.
And square.
What's that do? Which one's square?
That one.
This one here?
Yeah.
Okay.
That just makes the
oh! Too early. Came up a little too early. Wow, this is so incredible. This is just cool, man. Dylan, this is awesome. You like it?
Yeah.
Is this really what you wanted? Yeah, I know. I'm just messing with you. Oh, this is awesome. This really is cool.
You're out player.
How am I? I didn't move. Oh, you mean on the game?
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, I thought it was me. So why? How come I'm not back yet?
You are.
Am I back yet?
You have to stay in one particular spot.
But I never moved, and then it told me.
You moved a little.
All right, whatever. Oh! I didn't turn. What are you doing? No. How do you land?
Hand.
This is awesome, though. Look at the stars.
Yeah, I just want to try it.
It's awesome. I love it.
Darn it! Keep crashing out. Darn it. Darn it! They keep crashing. Whoa! Darn it! Keep crashing the darn bird. Darn it! Darn it. I keep crashing.
Whoa. Damn.
Where's the control?
Right here.
Why does it say I'm out of play area?
Probably because we need to do that.
Too. Okay.
Yeah.
Up there would be the best. I might.
This is awesome. I'm listening, Dill.
After Christmas, once we move the shelf back to where the tree is,
yeah.
I want to put this out there because there's more room.
Yeah.
And most of the trees are back here, so you can have
them back here. But out there's the best. There's some hesitation. There you go. Like Drug Simulator. I know you can't.
What?
Drug Simulator.
Job.
Oh, job simulator. I said drug simulator. I was like, what?
I know you can't go out of the area, but it would be cool to go over in a fish. If you throw something in the fish tank, they'll eat it. It's funny.
Yep.
That's a pretty good idea.
Ah, son of a gun, I clipped the corner.
You still see
it? Yeah. Oh, there's a bus. You don't need TV.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, yeah, if you put the headphones in, then you don't need the TV at all, huh? Well, there's four, it can be four player, it says.
Can?
Yeah, it's that. I read the box. It says on the box.
On this?
Yeah, I think it has to be, like, you have to play them online or something. I don't know. You have to read the stuff. Yeah, but you can have up to four players in the same game with if they all have VR. That'd be cool. Oh, what? Okay, put the Gran Turismo in. I'm gonna see that. Oh, I didn't know the game was starting. I was talking to you, and all of a sudden, wham! This is incredible. This is just so cool. That is unbelievable. This is what's cool. That's so cool. It's like you can reach out, but you can't. That's incredible. Wow. That really is just something.
Yeah.
What?
You know what I want you to do?
What?
I want you to go and get the, my no stores are open.
No.
That will help with you.
What?
Get the, remotes for a... Don't they make, like, singing games for this?
I have no idea, though.
Because those remotes look like microphones.
Alright, you gonna put that in for me? Oh, I didn't notice. I'm busy looking. I didn't notice the beak here. That's funny. Yeah. Alright, put Gran Turismo in, though. Or no, Gran Turismo, the one that it came with. I want a VR one. Or that robot game or Batman. As long as it's a VR
you
game.
Play Batman because it requires things.
Okay. Well, how about what's the one? The other one, that robot thing, does that require too? But I want to see all the VR games, Gran Turismo. That's cool. Put that in. This is just incredible. I like just sitting here looking around. I mean, the rest of it's awesome, but just standing here looking around is cool.